If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Funny, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
I hit a leap.
Thank you.
Watching Hood Pope pulling up the...
don't have spare units, so get creative to deal with it.
That can't be hot.
Until the end there.
Hey, don't worry. I'm sure your insurance will cover the damage. Ha! Just kidding. Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean, always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheat. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. Pushed him hard.
You are?
Eh, you catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. We'll be right back. protection kit.